This time it's sure to work.
Those punk-ass kids. Hey, what the hell are you doing in the pot of Jack? Alright, hi guys. My name's Flares. I know I didn't sign on at the end of the last video, but signing in on this video because this is a re-recording.
Ah, we lost them.
Zero! After them, quick!
Alright, so, let me see here. What do I have to explain? So, the last time I tried recording, in which I recorded this entire world, I ended up recording Monstro, This World, Halloween Town, I'm trying to think, Atlantica, and Neverland, all in one sitting. The entire recording was like 4.5 hours. Including breaks in, you know, in the midst of recording because I needed to go and get something, you know, whatever. Or, you know, traveling back and forth to Traverse Town and between worlds and all that. I think by the time I had everything rough edited, I was down to, like, I was under 4 hours total. But the problem was, there were times during the recording where the video recording itself lagged, and then the audio ended up being desynced, and it was really bad, and it happened multiple times throughout the video, the whole recording, so it turned out just awful by the end, and I was like, by the time it got to this point in the video, actually, it was pretty bad already, so I was like, you know what, I want to deal with this, and I said, forget this. I scrapped the rest of the recording. The past two episodes, actually, I had to fix manually. One of them I didn't fix because I forgot to, and I already uploaded it, and I'm like, shit. So, yeah, that's how that goes. That's why this Let's Play has not been updated for, like, almost a month, I think. As to why Jack is in the party, like I said earlier, I finished recording Halloween Town. There's actually a save point near the Trinity I was worried about, so we are good to go there. We're actually going to end up passing by the Trinity, you know, with Jack in the party, and then afterwards we are going to pull Jack out of the party, and because the save point will be, like, right there, after we get it, I might as well just go back and put Jack back in the party before we face the boss, because we'll be getting this Trinity right before the boss fight in this world. So, that's cool, right? We're actually almost done with this world, technically speaking. And of course, since I've already done it, I kind of, you know, have a good idea of what we're doing here.
Jack.
I felt like healing Jack, because Jack is, he's cool. Over here, there we go.
Woo!
So I've actually been sitting here for the past hour-ish? Maybe not completely an hour, but I've been replaying through the game up to this point just so I could record, because for those of you that pay attention to how I've been recording this, I record it in chunks, and then I only save at the end of each recording, and I have a save that's at the end of Agrabah, and a save at the end of Neverland. And I'm going to fight these guys because I actually rushed through Monstro really fast and didn't do much fighting. So, yeah. I did hardly any fighting in Monstro, so I kind of need the EXP. And I screwed up the blast there. I don't know if I changed anything as far as how my abilities are looking. But I do have Sonic Blast on, just in case I didn't have it on then, you know, in the other recording. I don't quite remember. I have bad memory. Because there's a lot of other stuff going on in my life, besides making these videos for you guys to watch and enjoy, and I don't know. It's a good stress reliever for me to make these for some reason. I don't know why. Probably because I enjoy it a lot. Although, I have been playing Pokemon Y for like the past week. It's actually Saturday the 20th, so... Or Saturday the 20th. No, Sunday the 20th now. So it's Saturday the 19th. I'm going to count it. Even though it is the 20th because it is like 12:34. 1, 2, 3, 4 a.m. Woohoo! Or 01... Or... No, that'd be 034. Never mind. That'd be at 12:12. It would be 012. Come on, let's get Sonic Rave. I keep hitting obstacles. And upsetting me. And I can't examine this because there's assholes around here. That didn't work out how I wanted it to. Okay, then. I like how Goofy's just being a champ here. He's just like, yeah. Jack leveled up, by the way. Just in case you didn't see it in the top left corner of the screen, taking up like a fourth of the screen, because that's how 480p is. Oh no. 480p's. Even though it's actually 480i, but I deinterlaced, so it is 480p's. And when it's on the YouTubes. Yeah. Yeah. There's so many enemies around here. Why are there so many enemies? I mean, I get it. I need the experience, but why? Yeah. Okay. So, there was something I was going to talk about. I don't even know what it was. I don't know. It's already like... Oh, we're already in like the end of October. It's like... What? Like, the end of October. This fits perfectly with this time of year, though. This world. I actually meant to record this a week ago. To be honest. I meant to record this before, you know, starting Pokemon Y and getting stuck on that for the week. Not getting stuck on it, but, you know, being, like, addicted to it. But I did end up being Pokemon Y. I beat it last night? Last night. I also caught Mewtwo, and I have run into Zapdos. Because... Kanto legendaries are in this game for whatever dumb reason. I'm not gonna worry about the. Oh, wait, are these the ones that I have to juggle? These are the ones that I have to juggle. And I'm awful at juggling. Okay, really? I did get kind of lucky here that the mushroom showed up instead of the regular enemies. In the last recording, I had to deal with the normal enemies that actually, you know, like, require fighting. I think I actually need a later ability to actually... I actually need an actually... Yeah, you get an experience point every time you juggle him, and you're supposed to... God damn it, I didn't want to do that! Fucking cutting back over there. Oh boy, real enemies are here. Fan freaking tastic. I'm upset now. Because had it not decided, hey, I'm going to suck you in, I wouldn't have to deal with these guys. Oh my god! I'm just not even going to worry about items. Forget the items. Run away!